saw this blow down from across the hill when we were getting the other one. Thought I'd check it out. See if it's worth dragging it out of here and cutting it up. It's like another oak tree. It's like this one's a red oak. Has a pretty long, straight trunk, so there's some pretty good logs in there to cut up. Think there's a second one that knocked over here. It's a little smaller, but might be worth getting it out of there too. So across the hill over there is where the last tree is we dug out. You can see the second one a little bit better. It's a big wide tree. Right at the trunk. So, well, maybe in a few weeks we'll see if we can drag this one out. Not too far from our field down here. Got to up the hill and across the creek. Same creek the other one is. Pretty steep little uphill section there. This is the route we'll have to take that. And there's our little old part of the bridge. Come on, come here. Get in there.